The European final in Torino was a dream come true. A tough but satisfying challenge. I have dreamt about competing in Bocuse d'Or since I was 9. The Italian products were inspiring. We combined them with our proud Arctic heritage and identity. After Torino, we reset our lives and minds and started from zero to meet the biggest challenge of all, the Bocuse d'Or Grand Finale in Lyon. I live my dream.